The 18 million will be ready, and we are prioritizing the 5 million na hindi nakatanggap. Ngayon, magtipid tayo. Gusto natin na bigyan lahat. Eh, ang problema ho, wala tayong kita. Alam mo naman ninyo, wala nagbabayad ng buwis for all of the months that we were under a lockdown or a quarantine. So, remember that we are short of tax collections. And kayo na ho umiintindi, lahat naman tayo nagdudusa. And hindi naman natin gusto to.